While I'm wide-eyed and I'm so down, caught in the middle. I've excused you for a while I'm wide-eyed.
Well, what we knew about social action before we came to our NCS experience was that we would be volunteering in our communities and helping out with charities. We didn't know quite to the extent of what that would be, or that we would be able to plan such big projects and do such exciting things.
The biggest thing that I probably learned through doing NCS is that I'm actually capable of doing more than I thought. Like, before I did it, I wouldn't have thought I would be able to do a concert like this. I didn't think I'd actually be able to ring up radio stations and companies and newspapers and stuff and actually get what I needed, but turns out I can, and I kind of only really found that out through doing NCS.
Excuse me for a while. Turn a blind eye with a stare caught right in the middle. Have you wondered for a while? I have a feeling deep down you're caught in the middle. If the love...
Wouldn't it be amazing if an ex-NCS person came back and said, okay, well, I'm now qualified in this, and could I give you my time to do something really valuable? And you could say, yes, can you help us with this project? Great on their CV, great for their feeling of self-worth, but equally giving us as a charity something that we would have to pay for. And if we're paying for that, then we're not putting that money to the service for the children or the adults.
Volunteering or becoming an ambassador for the Rainbow Centre would be an enormous help. We have events that run, people can come in and work on events, they can actually help volunteer in the sessions that run during the term time. Out of term time, we do a lot of preparation for the summer, you know, the sort of summer school season. They can come in and actually, they can make a huge difference, raising awareness for us and feeling that they're part of a charity.